The hole on the putting green is moved generally on a daily basis, depending on the course and the time of year. This helps to keep the turf healthy by spreading the wear of foot traffic over different areas on the green. It also provides the golfers with variety each time they play. The process of changing the hole is straightforward. An area is selected that provides a 2 to 3 foot radius around the new hole that is as nearly level as possible, of uniform grade, and avoids old hole plugs and ball marks that are not completely healed. Once a location is selected, the maintenance worker uses a hole cutter to create the new hole. The worker will cut the hole as nearly on the vertical as possible. The hole cutter tool removes the plug and stores it within the sleeve of the device. The hole liner is then removed from the present hole location and inserted into the new hole. A setting tool is used to ensure the liner is inserted to the proper depth. This tool also ensures the turf around the hole is pressed flat and even with the surrounding turf. The hole cutter is then inserted into the old hole. A lever is raised to eject the plug into the hole. If needed, the plug is adjusted to ensure it is perfectly level with the surrounding area. Often a knife or pick is used to knit the turf from the plug into the surrounding area, which is then watered, making it nearly invisible. Finally, debris is brushed away from both the old and new hole locations, and the flagstick is inserted to complete the task. Golfers can help keep the hole edges neat and round. Avoid using your putter when removing the golf ball. Use your hand to remove the golf ball and take care to avoid hitting the edges when removing and replacing the flagstick.